You've been learning all your life, but are you really, really transforming? Everyone claims they are learning, that they are a lifelong learner, that they have multiple degrees. But learning is an inferior form of truly evolving the human being. You see, there's a vast difference between learning and transformation. I think learning is awesome, but transformation is where it's at. Learning is when you go to school and they teach you biology. Transformation, though, is when you truly understand how your body works and your nutrition, your exercise, your levels of longevity are at a different level. Learning is when you learn psychology. Transformation is when you become a master of being able to connect with the people around you and are able to create healthy relationships with everyone. Learning is when you read philosophy, but transformation, that's when you're able to truly go within and tap into your spiritual core. So as you can see, transformation is a whole different level of performing as a human being, but in our society, we rarely talk about transformation. We instead get obsessed with learning. I'm obsessed with transformation. I'm obsessed with the idea that being human is one of the most incredible opportunities we have, and that human beings should be transforming themselves in every aspect of their being day by day. Because as we transform and grow, we become not just our best selves, but we live our soul's reason for being here, and we're better able to serve other human beings and other souls. This is what Mindvalley is really about. And in my life, there's one rule, and that rule is my self-growth, my transformation comes before everything else. So in every single day of my life, in every interaction, in every business I create or relationship I have, the question is this helping me grow? Now, the last 2 years of my life have been really interesting. I've been going through a lot of transformation, a lot of travel, a lot of mentors. Mindvalley has exploded, almost doubled and tripled in size. And as I've gone through this rapid two-year journey, I've identified three philosophies, three rules from some of the best minds out there. And I found that when I take these three rules and I make them my core, something magical happens in life. Life becomes a lot easier. You get serendipity on command. It feels as if life is just flowing with you. And it's almost as if you're witnessing magic on a daily basis.